In today's graphic design tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make vector shapes just like this one in Adobe Illustrator. That's coming right up here at Satori Graphics. A quick happy new year from me here at Satori Graphics, and I really do hope that 2018 is going to be a great year for you all. Let's kick things off this year with a simple yet very cool vector pattern design in Adobe Illustrator. Make sure you've got the stroke selected only, and then press P on your keyboard to activate the pen tool. Click once and hold down shift to draw a perfectly straight line. We're going to use various different stroke styles for today's vector pattern design, and for this line here, we're going to use this one. With the line highlighted, press Shift and W to access the Width tool, and then go in and edit your line in any way you want for your vector pattern design. Once happy, take the Star tool and hold down the Alt Option key and Shift at the same time to create a star like so. Flick the stroke over to a fill and then press V to access the selection tool so you can then arrange the star in any position you want. Below the star, use the pen tool to make another line and use the same method as we did before, editing the thickness and the stroke style. You can hold down the spacebar key to navigate around the screen in Adobe Illustrator. It always helps to activate the smart guides when designing vector patterns, or any design for that matter, when you're using Adobe Illustrator. The magenta line will help you to see when your shapes and objects are aligned perfectly. Select everything and then group it together with Command or Control G. Then press R on your keyboard to access the rotate tool, and then drag the blue target icon down to the bottom point of your design. Click once and then hold down the Alt Option key and click again. Type in 18 degrees and you can then preview the change here, but we want to copy it instead of pressing OK. Once you've duplicated it, press Command or Control D to repeat the process over and over. That's the first segment of our vector pattern design in today's Adobe Illustrator tutorial. Select everything and then rotate the entire design by 9 degrees. Access the pen tool and make another line like so. You're going to notice the smart guides that inform you that you're lined up with the center of the design. Increase the stroke weight and then edit the stroke style as we did before. Press L to access the ellipse tool and then make a perfect circle over the line. Group the circle and the new line together and then repeat the process for rotating the group around 18 degrees. Make sure you place the target in the middle of the vector pattern design before repeating the process over and over. And there you have it, one vector pattern design tutorial in Adobe Illustrator. I'm making finishing touches to my online store where I have two Satori Graphics designs that are going on t-shirts at the moment, and they're in two colours of grey and black. I do plan to add more designs and more colours as time goes on, and the store is not published yet on the site, but I'm just adding the finishing touches like I said. As you can see on screen, the t-shirt is 100% cotton, and the designs are completely original, made by myself. So when they are published on the website, make sure to pick one up for yourself so you can support the channel. The t-shirt behind me is just a sample of the material and the print job that the printing company has to offer. So of course I wanted to sample what it was like before I go ahead and use them as a printing company. So if you enjoyed today's tutorial, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, as well as leave a comment in the description below. Remember to subscribe and to share my content if you do find it useful. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.